Hi, my name is Tracy Hayes. I'm the Executive Director for the Cochico Valley Humane Society. Welcome to Adopt This Pet. This is Kaya. She is a three-year-old possible Shar Pei Beagle mix. We're not entirely sure. Her family had to give her up after they lost their home in a fire. And she is pretty shy at first, but once she warms up, she's very friendly, loves to give hugs, is very energetic, and she would do well in a home with older children. She's a very, very friendly, sweet girl that is just looking for a lovely family to take her home. She's got some food allergies, so she'll need to go on a special diet. She's very friendly with humans. She will need to meet any dogs that she will potentially share her home with. Probably shouldn't go home where there are any small animals. She's good with older kids because she likes to jump. She should probably go home with a family with kids 13 years and older. She's a little skittish in the beginning, but once she warms up, she's very friendly. She loves giving hugs. We don't know how much she's ever ridden in a car. She seems a little bit nervous, but she rides just fine. She'll pace a little bit in the beginning, eventually settles down. She walks just fine on a harness. She has her nose going all the time. If you're interested in adopting Kaya, contact the Cochico Valley Humane Society at 603-749-5322 or stop by at our location at 262 County Farm Road in Dover, New Hampshire. Thank you for watching Adopt This Pet.